CT scans, also known as CAT scans, give professionals detailed pictures of the inner workings of your body. But they can also expose you to high doses of radiation. More than 80 million CT scans are performed in the U.S. and every year. But the latest research finds about a third of those scans serve no medical purpose. Now, a new Consumer Reports survey finds many patients are getting this test unnecessarily.
Use of CT scans has exploded since the technology was invented some 40 years ago, and many people have benefited from its unparalleled ability to detect cancer, injuries, and other ailments. But Consumer Reports medical advisor Orly Avitzer says misuse of CT scans can lead to serious consequences.
It's estimated that CT scans may be responsible for at least 2% of future cancers in the United States, resulting in 15,000 deaths a year. So it's clearly critical to avoid unnecessary CT scans.
Just one CT scan can expose you to as much radiation as 200 chest x-rays. But according to a recent Consumer Reports survey, just 15% were warned by a doctor of the radiation risks of medical imaging.
Another factor in the overuse of CT scans are doctors who own their own CT equipment. They have a tendency to order more CT scans than doctors who don't.
Experts say patients should always ask why a CT scan is necessary and if some other tests like ultrasound or an MRI, which don't emit radiation, could be just as effective. If a CT scan is the right choice, keep in mind less radiation is needed if you are small and thin.
Once you do get a CT scan, be sure to get a copy of it so you don't undergo repeat unnecessary testing when you go to a new doctor or specialist.
Dr. Orly Avitzer also says avoid whole body scans. They're often touted as a way to detect cancer early. They expose you to more radiation than regular CT scans, and they often lead to unnecessary follow-up tests.